sees a patient wearing blue pants, a red striped
shirt. Hey everybody, it's CybergWar. What's going on?
Would you please contact the front desk to let us know?
I am at Genie Point, the space station orbiting Arcorp, Area 18.
Dr. Bolin, you're still wanted in recovery.
I don't know what I'm going to do. I'm still in the PTU. I'm testing out 318.2. This is patch B. Today's date's April 14th, 2023. It's almost April 15th, a couple minutes from midnight. But yeah, this is the newest patch. It's actually not too bad. My gosh, I'm actually gonna say it's really good. But I've only done one mission so far, which was a bunker mission. It was the mercenary blackjack security trial mission evaluation. They're currently running Xeno Threat, but I am not going to go there. I think while everyone else is out at Xeno Threat, I know that's what they want me to test, but I really don't want to. I'm going to go do, let's see here. What's in the Moby Glass? Got a retrieval op. For $4,000. That is super dangerous for $4,000. The priority mission is Xeno Threat. Do an investigation mission. I haven't done one of those ones. $9,000. That's fine. What do I have for personal? Anything good? Search and seizure. No. Cleaner needed. Someone's pushing me. Must be an NPC. Alright, let's go do this investigation. There's a vehicle claim. Has recently been filed. I can't talk today. A vehicle claim has recently been filed by one of our clients, and as the insurer, we at Olympus Principal need an investigator to check out the Walla wreck site, locate the black box, and return it to a private landing pad for analysis. Note that until we can determine the factors contributing to the craft's appearance, extreme caution should be used in the area. Ooh, okay, so maybe get attacked, maybe not. But that's where I'm going. I'm going to take the gutter. Just parked here at the Genie. Oh, I'm going to set my spawn here. Just in case I die, I can come right back here. Transfer? Yeah, I'm going to transfer for it. I'll just clean out the cutter before I go. So that way I at least have some kind of gear here. At least some weapons. I might be able to find some cool sunglasses too at this mission. I found them before on the wreck sites. Gotta have those sunglasses.
To the ASOP vehicle retrieval system.
All right, cutter. What hangar? Hangar 2. Let's see. Always get hangar 2 or hangar 1.
Your vehicle.
Hangar 4.
Wow.
Okay. Hangar 4 it is. Go. So I appreciate everyone who viewed the last video I did. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Be sure to hit the subscribe button and hit the like button. Leave a comment on my videos. It really helps with the algorithm picking me up. Oh, I got my appreciate on. Let me turn that off. It really brings out the contrast. Sometimes turn it on. That's the bathroom. It's clean. All right. Let's empty out the ship here. Let's just move all. It'd be easier just to take back whatever. Move all. I probably won't need any of this stuff. I'm just gonna see what everything I have on the ship. Move all. And then definitely take one of those just in case. Take that. Take that. Maybe a couple extra med pens. Like they need a med pen. Two in the ship. And then, this is all the stuff I looted in the bunker. Then my personal is my backpack and armor. Oh, I got my pens. That's cool. I don't have any extra multi-tools here. All right. Well, let's hope I don't need to grab one. If I do die. I'm not going to die, though, because I'm the greatest ever. Ship's not starting. There we go. Take a few presses on the mouse. Get all power to shields. When I put all power to shields, it changes my targeting too. I gotta fix that. It's fixed in the normal game, it's just not fixed in the PTU. Alright, let's call for here, we'll do it the old fashioned way. Here's my bobblehead. I don't have a name for him yet. What do you think I should call the bobblehead? He's basically wearing the Cobra Force armor, so that's why I picked him up. Comms. Genie. Uh-oh, it's not working. Okay. Well, let's cancel that. This has been a bug. In 318. Let me see if my mouse button worked to open it. I have a preset for that.
Thank you.
There we go. Works that way. Doesn't work with the MFD for some reason. Also, you can try Alt N if you don't have a button rebound. Alt N will open the doors usually. Trying out a new mic setting, so I'm hoping that will help. I got my mic input turned all the way up, but I have the recording level kind of turned down a few decibels. All right, we are on the move here. Where do I have to go?
Please visit again.
I go over there. Isn't this place cool? This is Bikini Point base station over our group. How's it look with reshade on? Looks so much better, doesn't it? Contrast in the blacks are really good. All right. I'll do this video with reshade on. We'll try it. It's not targeting. That map looks like crap again. Black boxes in space, huh? I thought it was on Walla. Yeah, it is on Walla. Okay. So that was a bug. It gave me the wrong marker, but I read the... All you have to do is just go back in and read the contract. And it'll tell you where the location is. And then just follow your marker. Hopefully the marker will stay. It's been a bug too. The markers disappear. Permissions, but I know they're working on it. Oh, we're going to a freelancer crash. Okay. It's either a crash or it's a derelict ship floating in space that was attacked. We might get attacked ourselves. I gotta remember to put my helmet on. I haven't. Do I have my helmet on? Yeah, okay. Okay, so I did like a short jump there because I couldn't jump directly to the crash site. So I tried to cut down my travel time a little bit. But I had to kill the power to the ship to get there. Ooh, I'm even farther away than I was. Okay. How about this? How far is that? 496. 562. Irk. All right, well, I'll cut this whole part of the video out. I'm trying to make this video a little shorter than I made the last one. All right, we're coming up on it. 12 kilometers out. Let me slow down a little. Try and get a little lower to the ground. Do some pings. See if there's any mountains in my way. Should see some red flares. Crash site. Yep, there they are in the distance. I don't see any ships out here. Does it mean we're alone? Someone could come in at any time. It is a big verse, but you always run into people. Alright, I'm here, but the marker's gone. And now I gotta find the black box. I know what it looks like. I just want to make sure there's no bad guys here before I put down. Man, wreckage is strewn about. All right, I'm going to start with the cockpit. I would assume the black box would be near the cockpit, right? Oof. My thrusters are sending stuff flying. That, I don't know if they intended to do that, but that's something that's rather new. I might have to go over there and check out this box. But I'm going to turn off my headlight because you can see that pretty high up. I don't want people coming down here investigating me. As always, put your shields to the max. Let's go. I forgot to shut the engine off. If you leave your engine running on some of these moons when the wind blows, it could literally pick up your ship. Let's turn that off. Always be prepared. I hate doing these missions at night. I'm gonna leave the back door open in case I have to run back to the ship. Well, the Freelancer is down, that's for sure. The black box has a blinking yellow light on it, so if I just keep an eye out for that, it's really bright. He doesn't have any glasses. With this guy. Nope. I'm gonna go check those boxes. I flew away. No, that's a gas canister. I don't see a blink in the yellow light, so I highly doubt it's out here. I'm gonna carry the gun lowered for now. Let's see if we still got the weird drunk walk. Sometimes when you used to lower your weapon, your character would walk funny, like he was drunk. Seems like it's fixed. Then again, it would start when you go on the ship. Yep, see, it's doing it still. It only does it in ships, I guess, huh? It's agricultural supplies. Those are metals, mineables. I wonder if the box is missing. I wonder if someone came out here and took it already. Or it just didn't spawn in, or it spawned in underground. Because I don't have a marker for it, which usually means it's not working. Anybody in here? Just a dead guy. He's got glasses. I'm taking them. Give me your glasses, pal. Can I take his glasses? You usually can take their glasses. Oh no, did they disable taking glasses? I want those sunglasses so bad. Try this. Oh, I can't pick them up either. I used to be able to pick them up. Maybe when they're in space only, you can take them. Man, all you get is the search button. Sometimes you can take their boots too. Can't take anything on this guy. Oh, that's a shame. I want those sunglasses. Really unfortunate. I like how they move these crates back all the way to the end because you used to get stuck back there when you jumped on them. All right, we got a small problem. There's no box here. Okay, well, I'm going to have to abandon this mission and see what else I can find, but I'm going to get back in the ship first. You never know when NPCs show up and want to attack. You got pirates everywhere in this system. Here we go. We're gonna go search a caterpillar, finish the delivery. Track that. Was lost in transit, so it's probably in outer space. Maybe. Get up into orbit. Yeah, the camera ray's good. Good enough. I usually don't get too close to these camera rays. They don't blow you up. This orbital marker. That'll bring us pretty close. All right, I'll speed up the tape here. All right, we're here. Got a derelict caterpillar. Looks pretty beat up, floating around. Careful going in. Hey, what are those? Big cargo containers? What are those? I've never seen that before. Are those the new cargo containers? No, maybe not. Might be just debris. They're supposed to be putting new cargo containers in soon. Alright, gonna go down. I'm gonna search. Alright, I'm gonna shut the engine off. I'm not in a gravity well, so it should be okay. Powered shields. I'll leave the back door open. Do some EVA. Alright. There's a body right here. You got sunglasses? He does. Give me your sunglasses. You can store them. Yeah. Mine now. Thanks, buddy. You left your iPhone there, huh? Alright. Nothing much in there. You could take these little cargo containers, throw them on your ship and sell them. They're not worth much, but I mean, it's money. In fact, if this was the regular persistent universe where I had to grind away for cash, I would actually take them. Make an extra couple hundred credits. See, look at that's a red box right there. That's the black box I was supposed to pick up at the last place. I wonder if I take it and I can finish the mission. I doubt it. Worth a shot. I know each box has its own unique serial code, so it's not going to register. But I like the little flashing light. Get oriented. I didn't fall on my face. All right. Try that again. All right. Just floating over that moon. Let's see what it looks like. Oh, God. Put reshade on. Reshade is so cool. I wish it just... I got to adjust the settings because it's way too dark in some areas of this game. Put the reshade on. It's like pitch black. You can't see anything. And the game's already pretty dark. Any bodies in here? Yep. Glasses on him. Alright, that's the box I need. I'm just looking around for anything weird or new. What's that box? Nothing. Okay. Let's grab my cargo. Wee. Doing FPS in outer space with pistols and rifles and stuff. Crazy. this down, and I'm gonna go do one last run around. This is the flight recorder. Alright, so all in all, one out of two missions worked. I think the one mission was bugged because, I think someone went there already and took it. That guy looks so grumpy. It's okay, dude. Alright, need to go back to our corp. Hopefully we'll get somewhere cool on our corp in the daytime. Do nice flying. I'm telling you, man, the graphics in this game never get old. See the planet? That's probably it right there. Sure is. Okay. See you later, Walla. You can hear the flight recorder beeping back there. There is a sound for the Quantum. I don't know why it's been bugged in this whole 318. I think it was bugged in 317 too. Just not there anymore. It's such a low priority bug. I'm sure they'll fix it. Just there's way more important things to be fixing right now. It's not normally this quiet flying around here. All right, we got a nice fly into Area 18. Oh, I gotta land and take this thing over on the train. That's right. Home sweet home. Call for landing yet? Probably.
Thank you, and please visit again. Hello. Proceed to assigned landing bay.
All right, they put me on the other side because. That makes sense. I just hope I don't hit anybody. All right. They put me over here on the 6, 7, 8 terminals. See if I can land it with this perspective. This door is mine. I'm gonna say 2. This is open. And I'm down. There we go. Another successful mission. It's gonna drive me nuts. I'm gonna stick you in the bathroom. So whoever goes in the bathroom will be freaked out. Best way to play Star Citizen is with friends. I can't even emphasize that enough. When you start playing with people, it just totally changes the game. You guys start working together, crewing ships. I can still hear it. That's fine. Watching each other's back, going into battle together. It's fun, man. It's a blast. Treading the same ground together. So you play Star Citizen by yourself, I highly suggest you look for an org. You know, obviously I'm gonna promote my org, Cobra Force. Just, I think it's like 2,700 members at the moment, maybe even more. And I know we got over 3,000 people on the Discord, and it's just amazing. Like, there's always someone to play with. I always got your back. Like, if I were stranded, I could literally go in the Discord and be like, dude, can someone come get me? And they would just drop everything, whatever they're doing, come into my server and get me. And I would do the same for them. Yeah, I'm looking at the Discord right now, and there's, like, a bunch of people in there just hanging out in the hanging out comms. They're probably playing together or just talking or doing whatever. Yeah, but, you know, getting any kind of org, you know, our org doesn't have any requirements. You know, you get out of it what you put into it. So, like, you know, you're not obligated to come every day or do anything. You can come hang out on the streams, do whatever, man. A lot of good people in there. We've done a lot of good for each other, and we play a lot. We have a lot of fun and we laugh a lot. You know, like I just said, you get out of it what you put into it. You know, if you want to get super involved in the org, and you know, you will be super involved in the org if you want to, you know, just be the casual visitor. That's fine too. We welcome everybody. All genders, all races, all religions, all ethnicities, whatever. Absolutely zero discrimination. We're very accepting. Very
welcome to the
non-political, none of that system. Stuff. We talk that stuff, but we don't, like, it's private stuff. You know, people talk. We have discussions. We have these crazy things on called Under the Stars for the Patreon supporters. Like, once a month, we all get together and we just hang out Discord, talking on our cameras and talking about all kinds of weird stuff. Politics, current events, UFOs, aliens, Alaska. Because we got members from all over the world, so that people have all kinds of different things to talk about. People post pictures of their pets. It's fun. And get a little crazy. But no matter what, we always, whatever anyone's opinions are, we're accepting of everyone's opinions. No one's forced to believe anything. So check out Cobra Force. And yeah, if you like it there, man, join up. Come hang out. Come say hi, introduce yourself. I didn't like the way they started walking as soon as I got off the train. Like, they were waiting for me. But that's what the server does. If no one's in an area, they'll stop moving, to stop having the server run there to save on memory and everything. But once someone enters that area, the server kicks on. So sometimes you notice a delay, or you notice the NPCs are all just standing around doing nothing. And like now they're all kind of bumping into each other because they all got their set pass. But they're figuring out how to get around each other, which is nice. And if they could stop standing on chairs, I don't know, I might be disappointed. It's been a thing for so long. NPC stand, look at these NPCs are sitting. It's like strange to me. You guys are supposed to be standing on the chairs, not sitting on them. Chair people, as we call them. God, my guy looks so grumpy in this outfit. I don't know why. But hey, this is the PTU. This is how it's running. Come check it out. They need people to come stress this out. Oh, where'd my box go? How'd that fall off? Maybe I hit a button, didn't realize. I might have hit F. Yeah, I did, because I was looking around. I accidentally hit the F button, so it must have dropped it. That was me. That wasn't the game. Man, the NPCs are sitting on chairs. Dude, I haven't seen that in so long. I give it a day. They'll be back to standing on them. Whoa, what's the hat? Someone crashed their ship here. What is it, a Gladius? I think it's Gladius. Kaboomy, huh? Either they crashed here or it fell out of orbit right here. I need to get a screenshot of that. Can't park there, man. That now will be there forever. Like if this server number this just persists, this guy's fixing it, looks like. I wonder if the pilot ejected. That literally could have fallen from way up in the sky, or he crashed here. But I don't see a body. But he died. If he died in armistice, then there goes the tram. His body might not be here. It's Star Citizen, folks. Right, which one did I have to put it in? This one. Package can get back on its way. Someone else will come pick it up and deliver it to his final destination.
Need something?
Pick up.
Yeah, It's not like this is a really exciting job or anything. They ain't making spectrum shows about what I do.
Ain't making spectrum shows about what I do.
Fine. We're done here.
Damn. I know. All right, folks, that's it. That's it for the video. 318.2 patch D. Still got a little wonky. The first mission, missing the box, missing the flight recorder. Second mission went off without a hitch. Oh yeah, and I got them wicked cool sunglasses. Check it out, baby. What do you think? Pretty handsome, if I do say so myself. Nice. Cool thing about the sunglasses, I don't know if it's a bug or if it's intentional, but if you die, the sunglasses stay on your body. So you spawn in again, and the sunglasses are still with you. So you don't really ever lose them.